Tell us more about where you studied back home and your path once you moved to Canada.
So I studied in Brazil. I come from the northeast of Brazil, and it's a civil law jurisdiction, so it's a little bit different from the common law jurisdiction that we have here in Canada. I completed my 5-year LLB in 2017, and it was the valedictorian of my class. And right after I finished my LLB, I came to Canada, I think 6 months after, and I started to apply to Oslo right away. So I, since I'm from civil law background, I'm forced to go back to school to obtain my NCA requirement, my certificate of qualification. And I decided to go to Osgoode Hall School and completed the LLM at Canadian Common Law. I started the LLM in January of 2019, and I decided to do it part-time. So I would have more time to engage in clubs, and also I would be able to fit within the timeline of the JD students, including being able to apply for summer jobs. So I started in 2019, and I'm going to complete the LLM now in December of 2020.